In this short video, I will explain why the LinkedIn company's functionality might be very interesting for recruiters. So where do we find this? Under More and then Companies. Let's say, for example, that you are a recruiter for Rabobank. If you also have a job post on LinkedIn, it shows here. Now, here none of these companies have posted a job on LinkedIn, but here in between brackets in orange, this is shown. So it also strikes the attention of people who are looking for a job. Now, as a recruiter, you might benefit from the company profile. How? First, here you can see the career path for Rabobank employees before and afterwards. Here it's ABN AMRO, ING, the people are coming from and also going to. The second interesting thing is the top schools. So this is information that comes from the LinkedIn profiles of the people who work for Rabobank. So if you do campus recruitment, these are the schools, the universities that you might want to go to and work with, because these are the people the schools where people went to, and it also means you have some connections to your current employees to those schools. So you also might want to include them in your campus recruitment. A last interesting thing is the follow company functionality. Now you might want to follow your own company, but also is very interesting is who is following your company. Here Rabobank has at this moment in time 98 followers. So here you also might find people who might be interesting in working for Rabobank. So these are a few tips how to use the LinkedIn company's functionality for recruiters. I would say use it to your advantage, and good luck with LinkedIn.